I'm looking to make the same kind of statement I make every time I go out and I try and fight. So I'm here to fucking fight. You know, a lot of these guys, they go in there and they fight to not lose. I'm gonna go out and I'm gonna fight to win. My upcoming fight is New Year's Eve, Madison Square Garden, New York City. It's going to be against the former heavyweight champion. I didn't get into fighting to lay on top of guys and grapple. I got into fighting to go out and throw hands and shins and, you know, try and cut people open, try and get cut open. Got into MMA from football, actually, as kind of a weird transition from an injury. I really destroyed my back playing football in college. Started doing jiu-jitsu kind of as just like a rehab thing to kind of help strengthen my back. And then by kind of doing that, I started wrestling again and then found out that I really liked punching things. I don't do this because I'm not paying my way through college, you know. I think all of us fighters are, there's something in us that makes us want to hurt and get hurt, and it's kind of sick when you think about it, but I fucking love it. When I walk in the cage, man, I feel turned up, you know. That's the best way to put it, you know. It's crazy. It's finally there. It's after all the hard work and BS that you go through in camp, and you know, being broke, the dieting, all those things. It's finally there. The fight's actually there. Finally get to put hands on somebody for real, you know. Finally get to fire live bullets.
One, two, three, fire!